cooking with me. You can use any pancake mix, but I happen to have this Japanese fluffy pancake mix that only requires 1 egg and 40 ml of milk. Putting it in piping bag helps me build the fluffy pancake structure. Then I have a spare boba pearls, cook them with brown sugar as a topping of my fluffy pancakes. Voila! Brown sugar boba pancake. Yummy!